Franz Schubert. And this particular Franz Schubert lived from 1797 to 1828. So do the math. Pretty short life, right?
Oh, wow.
But he wrote an incredible amount of music. He wrote all sorts of different kinds of music, symphonies, and but songs, art songs, were one of the things he was most famous for. He wrote about over 700 songs. Yeah, a lot. And he really kind of revolutionized that art form. This particular art song is from what's called a song cycle. So it's a group of about, I think it has like 20 songs in it, that all tell a story through this. Okay, so it's not meant to be acted out necessarily like opera is on stage, but it does tell a story throughout the whole song cycle. And it's called Die Schöne Müllerin, which means the lovely maid of the mill. And it's about this traveler. This guy starts traveling through the woods and he comes upon a brook. And the brook kind of becomes his friend. Okay, so this is sort of the very end of like the classical period, beginning of the romantic period. So these kinds of themes where like inanimate objects can take on characters and things, that's something that starts to happen at the beginning of the romantic period. So the brook becomes his friend. And it kind of leads him, he kind of follows it, and it leads him to this mill where there's this miller and his daughter. And that's the Schöne Müllerin, the beautiful maid of the mill. And he falls in love immediately. He feels very inadequate. He doesn't feel like he can, he really wants to win her love, but just feels like so. There's all these other people working at the mill, and you know this song especially is about that. It's am Feierabend, which means basically that at the evening hour or like after work at the end of the day. And he's talking about how I'd love to impress this maid of the mill, but my arm's so weak. He is my arm so schwach. You know, there's all these other people who can do just as much work as I can. Oh, but this man, this girl, so beautiful. And the Meister, the Meister comes in at the end and blesses everybody and says, thank you for all your great work. Great job, everybody. So after this song, then, turns out that the mill falls in love with this hunter, and this wanderer guy just goes into deep depression. And he ends up actually, like, falling asleep in the brook because he's so depressed. Falling asleep when he like ends his life in the brook. So it's a very romantic, very dramatic kind of like. It's very sad. Very sad. So this song happens sort of towards the beginning of the story, where he has just come upon the mill. He starts working with the miller, and he's like hoping to impress this miller's. Let me give you the translation too, because it's in German. Let's see if you can hear. It says, if I had 1,000 arms to move, I could drive the wheels with a roar. I could turn all the millstones, and the miller's daughter could sense my true purpose. Oh, how weak my arms are, what I lift, what I carry, what I cut, what I hammer. Any fellow can do as well. And there I sit among all the others in the quiet, full time of rest. And the master says to all of us, I am pleased with your work. And the lovely maiden says, good night.
Was ich trage, was ich trage.
proud to be there, I think, and each bear.